Let's read. I was 12 when my first dance teachers, Angie and Steve, took me to New York City's famed Lincoln Center to see an American Ballet Theater performance. It was early spring in 1996. The Twin Towers still stood. The premiere of Sex and the City was on the horizon, and the outrageous gentrification of New York City's grimiest neighborhoods had yet to occur. It was a magical time for the world's most vivaciously vicious city.